What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. Have you ever run into a situation like this? When you try to download apps from App Store, it just won't finish downloading. When you download it from iCloud, the same thing happens again. Don't worry, here's what to do. Method 1. Check the network conditions on your iPhone. If you're currently using cellular data, consider switching to Wi-Fi. Sometimes it's simply a network issue. Method 2. Try to force restart your iPhone. Just press the volume up and down buttons, and then press the side button till the Apple logo appears. Method 3. Double check your time and date settings. In settings, go to general and then date and time. Apple may require that the time match the license time, so if they don't match, there will be issues. Method 4. If you can't download apps from iCloud, try delete the app and then download it again from App Store. Method 5. Sign out of your Apple ID from App Store, and then sign back in. Method 6. Check for iOS update. In the Settings menu, select General, then tap Software Update. If there's an update available, download and install it. Method 7. You can also use ReiBoot to refresh your iPhone. I highly recommend that you give it a shot. To begin, download and install ReiBoot on your PC or Mac. Run the program and plug the phone in. Then, click Start to proceed. Select Standard Repair so you won't lose any data. Now you can download the firmware package to a location at your choice. Wait for just a little moment. Then click Start Standard Repair. ReiBoot can refresh your iPhone and resolve some unknown issues. Well done, your iPhone is refreshed completely. Congratulations. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is useful to you. See you next time.